Welcome, friends, to GCK Daily, a program designed to lift you to higher heights in your walk with God. There is something about fire that draws us in. Sometimes delightful, but other times enlightening. God's fire is beautiful. It brings light, it fills with might, and it sets things right. We have seen the light of the glory of God shine through the beautiful gospel of Christ. The power of God has touched lives, and we have seen many souls saved and transformed. Day 4 promises to bring more, so sit back and listen to God's mighty word as Dr. Kumuyi brings the message of life to your doorstep. Gather your family and get ready for a transforming touch.
Why did he come? Because there was the seed that sucked in everybody. And he put everyone in a cage. And when you put a bird, a chicken, when you put them in a cage, when you are hungry, you want to take them out of the cage, slaughter them, kill them, eat them up. The thief cometh not, but for to steal, and to kill, and to destroy. That's the devil. He put everyone in a cage. He stole our hearts, our life from God. And we yielded surrender unto him. And he put everyone in a cage, so that the life of everyone in the cage will be abated, aborted, destroyed. And then somebody, from the hands of God, it becomes a nobody in the hands of Satan. The cage of the abated life. But thank God, Christ has come. And as Christ comes, he calls us. And when you respond to the call, you come out of the cage of Satan. You come out of the cage of evil spirit. You come out of the cage of demonic power. And then Christ brings you to himself. As you come tonight, everything the devil has done in your life, Christ will cancel. When the world calls you, they call you into trouble. When Satan calls you, he calls you to destruction. When a secret cult calls you, they call you into bondage. But there is just one call. The call by Christ will bring you to the abounding life. Congratulations tonight, because you come into Christ's abounding life tonight in Jesus' name. Christ has come, and he comes with abundant life. Look at John chapter 10 again, and look at verse 10. In the middle there, it says, I am come that they might have life. There's a kind of life that the world cannot give. Eternal life, happy life, righteous life, a released life, a life from heaven, the life like the life of Christ. The life that takes every negative sin and takes judgment away from your life. The life from heaven. The kind of life that the world cannot give. The kind of joy that the world cannot give. the kind of victory that the world cannot give. The life of power that the world cannot give. Anywhere you go in the world, and you want a life of victory, a life of happiness, a life of joy, a life that is fulfilled, a life that is accomplished, the world cannot give that. But Christ said, I am come. Today you are going to have new life.
Hello friends, it's Bob Fitz here, worship leader and gospel artist, and you are watching GCK Daily, Global Crusade with Kumuyi.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for calling everyone. And everyone who responds, who comes to Christ, you will not push away or send away. So, Lord, I pray that all these who have come and they come for new life in Christ and they come for salvation in Christ, they come for rest and restoration through Christ. Lord, forgive their sins. Change their lives. Turn them around and give them transformation, that their past life will be forgiven and forgotten. And the new life that you have given will be visible in every life in Jesus' name. Give them the grace. Give them the strength to now live in newness of life. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. We're praying now. Lay your hand where you have the challenge. And raise up the other hand. Father, our God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we know you are here already. Lord Jesus, our Savior, our healer, we know that you are here with all your power. Holy Spirit, with power divine, we know you are right there by everyone. Here and online, we're asking, Lord, that power that never fails will touch, transform, heal, deliver everyone now in Jesus' name. Lord, let there be manifestation of your power, a performance of your promise. You are the giver. We are the receivers. Let everyone receive right now in Jesus' name. That pain in your body, I command, come out in Jesus' name. Every form of sickness, the pile, you're healed. Sleepless nights, you're healed. High blood pressure, healed. Tuberculosis, healed. Nightmares, evil spirits tormenting your head and your life, be delivered in Jesus' name. Cancer, be healed in Jesus' name. All All those cancer cells dry up now in Jesus' name. HIV AIDS be healed in Jesus' name. Ulcer be healed in Jesus' name. And that hernia be removed right now in Jesus' name. The breathing problem, you are healed in Jesus' name. Insanity and madness, I command that evil spirit, come out in Jesus' name. Elephantiasis or any other swelling in your body, I take authority over you. Be healed in Jesus' name. Any curse that have been following you, I break that yoke, I stop that curse. You are delivered in Jesus' name. Lord, manifest your faithfulness to everyone right now. Healing for everyone. Deliverance for everyone. Miracles for everyone. You are a faithful God. You will do it. You have done it. We have received. Lord, touch everyone with a touch of miracle. It is done. It is done. You are healed. You are delivered. In Jesus' name I pray.
How great is our God. Sing with me. Sing with me. How great is our God. All will see. All will see how great. How great is our God. Hey, yeah. How great. Declare it. Name above every name. You have the name above all names. You are worthy of all of my praise. And my heart will sing how great.
Thank you for joining us for another episode of GCK Daily. Global Crusade with Kumie. We are so sure that this episode has been a great reminder of God's readiness to intervene in the matters of your soul and life.
Please check us out at gckhq.org and connect with us via our social media handles. Please like, subscribe, and share these videos. We look forward to seeing you at the next episode of GCK Daily, and we'd love for you to join us at our next Global Crusade.